Good morning to everybody. Today is a very great day for KIMS. Since last year we got the Padma Shri awardee for the doctor community, Dr. Saharia. This year consecutively we got Dr. Raghuram. And today's chief guest, the Honorable Minister Harish Rao Garu. He is entirely a different personality in the politics. When we went and met her, he asked us to come at 3:30. Wherever he was inquiring about us, whether these people have come or not, because the medical profession, he realizes, so good they are waiting, and he come in the middle of these meetings and talk to us and then disposed us. So such a great mind he has, and be in politics, I think Telangana is entirely a different platform in future. And our chairman, KIMS Hospitals Group and BSCPL, who is the fatherhead for our family, has a lot of vision. And anyone in the medical field could be able to realize what is the medical field requires. He is the one non-medical person recognized and built such a good infrastructure to make sure profit is not the motto, and people should be able to cure. We go with the happiness. That's why we build a good infrastructure to us. As the people said, the hero, heroine, and the bridegroom of today's function is Dr. Raghuram. I know his parents last 30 years. Such a humble personality in medical profession I haven't come across so far, even though I have served for 40 years. And I haven't seen any anger with them, even though sometimes with my temper and all I go and talk, they coolly console me, especially mother. For that, wife has joined with him. Whatever Raghuram says, she nods her head. She never able to say anything. She's one of the finest fertility center with a good excellent results of 40%. Which nowhere in the world we are getting. And I know these two kids, see how much in their younger age they have been presented here. And there are three eminent Padma Shri Padma Bhushan awardees here, Professor Kakal Subbarao and Padmanabhai Garu, and Vijay Sena Reddy and B.K. Rao. And there are many people who are responsible to get this award. To Dr. Raghuram and for KIMS are all there. So good morning to every one of you. When about 7-8 years back, Raghuram came and met me that I want to come back for a cause. I see many consultants comes abroad and see they keep on saying this, that I will do this, I will do that, I will do that. At that time I never believed whatever he is going to talk about. I will do this, I will do that. When it gradually seeing, his goal is only one. Whatever he touches, he will never sleep till he achieves that one. The people who all given a thing, and he introduced it to all of them, to me. And you know, then each one of them, when they were talking about, we are practicing, but we never look into this angle at all. Today, he has created an awareness. It is not only through KIMS, there are many other institutions are following today to create a breast awareness program, which in a massive scale, every year he conducts, he call all the people, calling from national level, he realizes how to eradicate this breast cancer, how to prevent this breast diseases. It is not just we keep talking about. He will call all the eminent personalities so that people will remember why he has come, how he has been. He has conducted so many functions to create that. As Padmanabhai said, about 3 months back, they called all these ASHA workers. Call them here, every 10 people, explain them in such a way that is the other best way to prevent this breast cancer. Because these are all the people who stay in their own villages. If they say, they will definitely believe, they will insist, and it can create an awareness in a big way. Apart from that, he got one van in that and treated so many people. He has taken this breast awareness program and diagnosis that to so many districts in Telangana, performed, and then they brought them here, they screened. So the one way which we can able to today in America, if you look into that, breast cancer is totally eradicated, we must say. Even like that, cervical cancer is also totally eradicated. Just by simple things, breast cancer by doing without any cost could have been saved to the government few millions of rupees. Because if these people, if you don't diagnose in early stage, they go into a late stage and spend a lot of revenue either from the government or from their personal pocket. So the, all these things, because of him, we could able to save. If the same thing will come forward like this in many other organs, like cervical cancer, whatever it may be, there will be a lot of happiness in the public. It is not just for him. It is not just for the institute. It is for the entire public. They can able to understand what is the significance.